tarp.
This is a thing you can do at home. what this here, so I'll just sort of hold this up and show you. It's a normal guitar. It's a parlor guitar, so I think it's a shorter scale. I had this little bridge made, but you can take any kind of kitchen utensil handle or like a sculpting tool, and you can make a false bridge and just put little grooves in for the strings so they don't smack around. Oh, do you want me to? Yeah, sorry. Yes, madam. What it does is you put it underneath the 17th fret, directly under, not in between. It makes a perfect fifth on either side. But you can do this kind of koto-y thing. So for, you know, ruining some of your mom's stuff in the kitchen, you can make this wild instrument if you so choose. This is a song called Nails. It's actually, it is another bonus track, ba-ding. bonus man down there taking a video on your phone. Was that a droid?
Yeah.
I just got the droid too.
You like
it? Alright, yeah. Battery sucks. You know? Because I play Angry Birds all day. this is a bonus track on a CD called Licks to Make Us Longer that I made years ago. God, that sounds so strange, years ago. I always hated when old people go, oh yeah, back in the blah blah blah. I'm like, oh God, don't bore me with that. Now I'm doing it. Jesus, all right. I vow to never do that. I vow never to be boring.
It's not boring.
You're boring. You're boring. You're boring. No? You got another?
I still love you.
Yeah.
You're all a sea of black. I mean, I'm sorry. I wish I could point you out, then I could, like, make fun of you more, but as it is, I just, you know, I have to pretend that you're funny looking. I'm sure that you're all very, very glamorous and good looking out there. Berkeley style, freaky style. I love Berkeley, man. You guys are so cool. Oakland. Is there a rivalry? Like,
yeah,
Berkeley
no.
versus Oakland? Yes, there obviously is. The last time I was at Ashkenaz, after I played here, there is a limo outside, but there's a story. And yes, it is the limo that I arrived in, but there's a story. A friend of mine who's crazy, in a great way, who just sailed across the Pacific Ocean to Australia, not knowing how to sail, just slept with dudes on the way, got her way there. Like, really old-fashioned, you know, world-over professional. Worked very well in that situation for her. No, she's wonderful, but she decided to come see me. She was coming up from LA, needed to get to Oakland anyway, and I was playing that night, and she wanted to come see me, so she went on Craigslist for a ride share, and lo and behold, a new friend of mine, Jotty, who owns the limo, had just bought it off of eBay to refurbish it into, like, the rad band party limo. So Lydia, who, like, at that point I'd already kind of been questioning her sanity, we weren't really friends yet, she calls me and goes, hey, I have a limo. And I'm like, oh Jesus, she rented a limousine, or was she nuts? And it turns out that she just got a ride share from this awesome guy who's here tonight. And so so the last time I was here, afterwards, we got in the limo and we drove up to the hills and we played Pulp's Common People as loud as possible and screamed along the entire way. And it was great fun. Why am I telling you this story? I had a point about this song. I can't remember.
Oakland.
Oh, right. So we ended the night in Oakland watching Nick Cave videos until I like couldn't stand it and I was getting nightmares in a good way, but you know. And then we all, Jotty, Giotto. Sorry, I'm learning Italian, Giotto. That's why I keep saying Giotti, because something. Anyway, non parlo bueno. We ended up in Oakland, and it was me and my guitar tech Billy and Lydia and Giotto all on one air mattress, kind of snuggled up like little kids. And that's my favorite memory of Oakland. And doing crazy karaoke at this, that was fun too. That's another story for another time. This is a song called Nails.